I always thought the truth was something solid, you know, that if you really tried, then you could get a handle on the truth, and you could be rational about things and figure things out and push the world in some benign direction. And lately, it doesn't feel like that. It feels like the truth is up for grabs. You know, whoever's got the biggest budget, whoever's got the biggest lobbying power in Washington. So everybody's perpetrating their own lie. You know, the Trump people are perpetrating the big lie, and in Israel, the Israelis have their own lie about the Palestinians, and in Hungary, Orban has got his own lie, and the Chinese government now is getting heavily involved in shooting its own information system into the world, and they're trying to have their you know, their lie. So basically, we're sort of instead of talking about the truth, we're talking about a clash of lies. I don't think that we can sort of work our way out of the existential crisis that we're in, you know, if we continue to be stuck in these lies.